Jai Gurudev, let's weave together a narrative that explains scientific studies conducted during Navratri at the Art of Living International Center in Bengaluru, focusing on homas, fire rituals and yajnas, sacred offerings and their effects, particularly with the Chandi Homa. During the auspicious occasion of Navratri, researchers at the Art of Living International Center undertook a series of scientific studies to explore the potential effects of homas and yajnas on the environment and human health. One of the focal points was the Chandi Homa, a ritualistic fire ceremony dedicated to the goddess Chandi. Central to the studies was the examination of how the combustion products from ghee lamps used in homas impact the atmosphere. The burning of ghee products and produces unique compounds and fumes that were found not only to purify the immediate environment but also to potentially influence air quality on a broader scale. This finding underscores traditional beliefs that such rituals can cleanse the atmosphere, making it conducive for health and spiritual practices. In parallel, researchers investigated the microbiological effects of homas and yajnas. They discovered intriguing correlations between the rituals and the microbial diversity. Preliminary results suggest that these rituals might have a positive influence on microbial balance, potentially reducing harmful bacteria and promoting a healthier microbiome in the surrounding environment. Furthermore, the studies delve into the physiological impacts on individuals participating in these rituals. It was observed that practices such as Kriya and Pranayama meditation, often performed during Navratri, significantly boosted participants' immune systems. This finding supports the holistic benefits of these ancient practices, reinforcing their role not just in spiritual well-being but also in physical health resilience. In conclusion, the research conducted during Navratri and at the Art of Living International Center in Bengaluru sheds light on the scientific underpinnings of homas and yajnas. These studies not only validate traditional beliefs but also open avenues for further scientific inquiry into the therapeutic and environmental benefits of ancient Vedic rituals. As science and spirituality converge, such studies pave the way for a deeper understanding of how these practices can contribute to human well-being in contemporary times. This narrative integrates scientific rigor with the spiritual context of Navratri celebrations, highlighting the interdisciplinary approach taken by researchers at the center. Jai Gurudev.